Peter, you should really slow down. You've already had like 30 hamburgers.
Shut up, Brian. It relieves the pain of mustachelessness. And it's working. I no longer feel the pain. Come to think of it, I can't really feel anything on the left half of my body.
Really? That doesn't sound good. Peter, are you winking at me?
Oh my God, someone call an ambulance!
Doctor, what happened? Is he gonna be okay?
Mrs. Griffin, your husband has had a stroke. The left half of his body is completely paralyzed.
Oh my God! Peter, sweetheart, how do you feel?
Had better days, Lois. Had better days.
Mom, it's been 3 months. When is Dad gonna get better?
Chris, I've already explained this to you. Your father had a stroke, and it may take him a long time to recover.
Lois! Bring me another beer, please!
Lois? You mind telling me what the hell you think you're doing?
I'm handing you a beer.
You are handing it to my stroke arm. This is my good arm. Bring the beer over here. That's better.
Lois?
Yeah?
Peter's getting in the car.
Stroke! Stroke!
Stop mocking me! I hate being all strokey. This is all your fault, McBurger Town. You and your delicious hamburgers. I swear I'll get back at you someday for what you did to me and what you did to Wimpy.
I would gladly pay you Tuesday for a hamburger today.
If only there was some way I could be like everybody else again. How long was I in there?
About 5 minutes.
Why are we not funding this?
Sweetheart, that's incredible. And it only took 5 minutes?
5 minutes. I went in there, they injected me with a little bit of that fetal crap, and bam! Good old gambling man Peter. And now I can take my revenge on McBurger Town.
Wait, what?
It's their fault I had a stroke, Brian. And I'm gonna sue them for it.
Peter, you ate 30 hamburgers. It was your own fault.
Yeah, besides, Peter, those companies have huge legal divisions. You can't fight that.
I'll find a way. With the help of my snarky cat lawyer, Meowsy McDermott.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Ha!
This court finds in favor of the defendant, McBurger Town Industries.
What? Hey, come on, that's not fair!
Mr. Griffin, what did you expect? They have 100 lawyers, and you tried to bribe me with a subscription to Grape Soda Today, which I already have. Case dismissed.
What did I tell you, Peter? One man can't take on a multinational fast food conglomerate.
Oh, yes, I can. This ain't over, Brian. Those people are bad, and I'm gonna prove it to the world.
How do you expect to do that?
Are you kidding? I've tackled tougher jobs before. Remember that time I was Robin Williams' jumping off point? Okay, religion.
Huh, religion! You kill me, I kill you, we both go to heaven. 72 virgins, huh? You might have to help me out with the last 10 or so, because Mr. Happy gets tired. Religion.
Politics.
Huh, politics. Well, we're gonna come down there and take all your oil, but this is our oil. Yee-haw! Well, here's my missile. Okay, take it, take it. Politics.
You know what? I'm gonna take a 5-minute break.
Giggity-giggity. Giggity goo. Stick around.